Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Europa Universalis 4. I am your host, the Black Jade Falcon, and we are now getting ready to declare yet another war. It's been a while since I did anything, just kind of wanted to let things grow and calm down and whatnot. By the way, Austria is outraged. I will show you soon. So... hey, dude. Guess what? You're gonna have a bad day. So, let's pop over here. See? Outraged. Yeah, they do not like me. And with good reason. So, let's pop. And use these guys here. Go to... and... come up here to the adorable little capital. By the way, we took the original capital and yanked it away from them, and they cried. It's actually kind of sad. Alright, and I'll grab you two, and you're gonna come over here. Okay, I think that's all we're gonna need. This should go pretty darn quick. Yes, you should run. So. Good work. Work. Lost a couple. That's okay. Stack wipe the Spanish army though. That's good. Okay. Now at this point, any territory I take from Austria will result in them trying to form a coalition against me. Because let's face it, I'm evil. Wow. Already. That freaking... well, yeah, because I inherited the siege. So, up and go. Portugal will be out in no time. See, told you. All right. Well, okay. So, Portugal, what do you say? You guys go ahead and get out of here, huh? Been a pleasure. Actually, we are completely capped on money. We have no reason to get more. We're doing fine. Yeah, you guys, go ahead, take it. I don't care. By all means. Go. How are we doing over here? Seven. Just so things will kind of speed up a little. Okay. This, see, guaranteed. Okay. They're not doing anything about it, so I don't honestly care that much. So I'm going to save and take all of this. There. Oh yeah, by all means, guys. Go ahead. Run around. Have fun. Yeah. Go ahead, tire yourselves out. And yes, I got rid of my spies in Russia and Brat because they were kind of useless. They weren't really doing what I wanted them to do, so I just don't care anymore. You done yet? Oh, crack the wall so we can win. This is actually going really well. So. Oh, you're going to attack. Oh, that's funny. You guys are high spirits. This coming. Almost done. Smack the microphone. Okay. And I'm with this. Now control what problem? What the hell are you talking about? Oh, down there. That's fine. I can take those. Closer. Excellent. Okay. Actually, I don't need a lot of it. Meanwhile, we're gonna snag that. And then you, come here. None. Keep doing the same stuff we've always done. It works. Running, huh? Getting there. Right. Let's see what this yields. Excellent. Good work. that. So you guys come here. And you. Now, I haven't tagged any of this up here because I want everything down here in the Carpathians. I want all of this. Because I'm willing to bet, and as soon as Russia decides that they want to take me down, or decide that Austria is no longer worth it, they could invade. So I need to wall off some borders here. Now, you're pretty cheap, which means I will easily be able to take some of this. Yes, come on, wait. So there. That goes there. Going too bad. Excellent. Let the siege naturally carry. Should do fine. Go. You guys, pause. 370. Oh, you guys go over time. Okay, fine. You go here. And you go here. And we include you. There we go. That's not too bad. Defenders have deserted. Take them out. Not what I wanted. Stop that. There we go. Okay. And how are we doing out here? Doing well, actually. Pause and grab this. Go, you turn to Ragusa. Meanwhile, we are going to grab this, too much. How about this? Yeah, we can do that. How about this? Beautiful. Okay, we are 33 off. So basically, take this, and we'll have. Jerome, you run off to, dude. Where's your sting? No, that's right. Okay. Hunt things. Getting there. I need you. Go take care of these peasants. Apparently I have to take this before I can take anything else. Not very annoying. Taken out Southern Austria. Where is your empire now, son? See how much of this I can get troops out of. And one. And we'll hold there. Alright, well done, boys. I don't care, Austria. Stop your whining. The palace. I like that one. Okay. Austria, the once great superpower of Europe, is now a dwindling little country. Well, so much for the Austrian Empire. So far, so good. Nope. You go off. And so while we're sitting here, let me show you what has been going on. Remember how all this used to be like super red? Now it's mostly green because of these little orange bits. And that is all right here. Slowly, ever so slowly, I've been converting things. Alright, you head back to base. And so I keep these guys lying around in case we get invaded or something, you know. But I did find something that I completely forgot that I had the mod for. Restore the Roman Empire. I need to take everything in Iberia. I need to take everything in the Balkans, everything in Anatolia, and everything in Mishrik, which I'm guessing is down here. Or up here. Basically, I have to have the original borders of the Roman Empire to have the Roman Empire. In which case, I become Rome. Isn't that awesome? And I think I'm going to do that. Because why not? Goop. Big ticket. Okay. Well, let stuff grow. I kind of highly doubt that Austria is going to attack me. I'm pretty sure everybody's going to look at him like, no, what are you, nuts? We cannot attack the Americans because they're a lot bigger than us. So, just let things grow. Alrighty. Nice and capped out. 916 at least for right now. That's going to expand. Now, I don't know if everything is capped out. Keep the pirates down. Okay. Ooh. That's gonna be annoying. So, let's pause real quick and find us this. This. 8, I think, should do. Okay. Build another fleet for down here to patrol. And... boy. Okay. There we are. Let's pop into here. Let's see if there is nothing till 112. Unless something pops. Then we'll convert that because it'll be cheaper and faster. Our empire is huge. Let me show you how big things are now. I control pretty much a good 90% of Europe. The only bit of Africa I don't control is this part of the Nile Valley. I control most of China and all of Indonesia and all of Australia and all of the New World here. That awesome? And it's all American, by the way. Check this out. Okay. Bright green is us. Orange is converting. Red is something else. Whatever it is. Look at all that's being converted. All that has been converted. Now, my enemies have not converted anything on their side. Okay. So we do have a little bit of unrest here. Trends. Okay. And devastation. Okay. Yep. Alright. So now, let's pause. And I'm going to come in here and see if I can't find me. Ooh, look at that. Give me a few more thousand. I've got more than enough money. I've got more money than God in this game, man. So, I'm not that concerned. Anybody else? They get a missionary.
Have you found Jesus?
Yes, he was hiding. Yes, I did. He was hiding behind the sofa. Good internet joke. Austria is going to continue to be the Holy Roman Emperor until I show up and wipe them out, which will be pretty soon. They've got rebels. I wiped out their army, so they're probably going to get a new dynasty. And we'll see what happens with that. Now have Dresden as the capital, which is where I would have put it. It's fortified. But it won't be hard for me to take it. This will be the last war. Then we'll do it. Then we can take out the Portuguese and the Spanish, and everything will be going swimmingly. So let's come in here. And grab Astoria. Boy, these rebels are just not that bright. Need to go take that. So I don't really care. Well, guys, it's been a pleasure playing for you. I'm going to let some stuff run. We'll go ahead and finish coring things. Well, we've already cored things. We'll convert and build and maybe get a new army. And we'll go from there. Till then, be good, guys. Leave a like, leave a comment, and a subscribe. Play some games. Bye now.